In this tutorial, I'll show you how to model and render a cradle. Let's scale the cube, move it on the side, and extend the side face like this. Control R and the mouse wheel to add two loop cuts. Let's extrude the two faces like this. In edit mode, press A to select all, and move the entire mesh on the Y-axis like this. We can mirror the mesh, and use the clipping option. Shift D to duplicate. Let's create a set of 10 bars by using a cube in the array modifier. Control 3 to subdivide. Let's create another set of meshes for the side. It's very important to use the mirror modifier with the corresponding anchor origin. When required, please move the origin by using the 3D cursor. Press Shift S to move the 3D cursor, and move the origin to the 3D cursor to create perfectly mirrored mesh sets. Shift C will center the 3D cursor back to the original world center location. We can create the rest of the meshes by using a subdivide cube and a UV sphere. Select this face, press Shift D to duplicate, and P to separate by selection. If we checker deselect, we can create a checkered pattern on the plane like this. Let's set up the render scene and apply the materials. Please watch a tutorial listed in the description to match my final render settings, as I'm using a cloned look dev HDRI setting. This is the end of the tutorial. Please like and subscribe if you have enjoyed watching this tutorial. Thank you for watching.